Nervous system consists of two main parts, the central nervous system and the peripheral nervous system. The central nervous system has two parts, the brain and the spinal cord. The main functions of the brain are controlling and regulating all body activities. The main function of the spinal cord is to transmit information to and from the body.